Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 4. This is Problem 4 from Section 1.1. Consider the equation 2x plus y equals 10. And for each of the points listed, determine if they are a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10, or not a point on the graph. So what you have to do is, for the points they give you, put the x-coordinate of the given point into the x-value of the equation and the y-coordinate of the given point into the y-value of the equation, and see if the equation comes out true or false. Part A is determine if the point 2,7 is a point on the graph of that line 2x plus y equals 10. So start with the line. I'll see if I can fit it in right underneath. 2x plus y equals 10. And the x value of 2 goes in for the x here. So we're going to have 2 times 2 plus y will become plus 7, because 7 is the y coordinate of the point they gave us, equals 10. Now, if you do the math, the 2 times 2 is 4, plus 7 more, you're getting 11 on the left side of the equation. And you claim that it's equal to 10. That is not true. Therefore, 2,7 is not a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. It's not on the graph. Part B is determine if the point 3,5 is a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. So I will start with the equation that they asked for in this question, 2x plus y equals 10. And I'll put in the x coordinate of the point given, the 3, into x in the equation. So 2x becomes 2 times 3, plus y will be plus 5, and see if that's equal to 10. And it winds up that it's not. 2 times 3 is 6, plus 5 more, you're getting 11 on the left equals 10. Coincidentally, the same as part A. That's not true. 11 equals 10 is not a true statement. So 3,5 is also not a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. The next one, part C, determine if the point 5,3 is a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. Same numbers, but in the opposite order. So the x-coordinate and y-coordinate have been switched from the previous part of the problem. So underneath, I'll start with the equation that's given in the problem again, which is 2x plus y equals 10, and put in the x-coordinate of the given point into x in the equation. 2x becomes 2 times 5, plus y will become plus 3. And again, we're getting a statement that's not true. 2 times 5 is 10, plus 3 more. You're getting the equation 13 equals 10. Again, not true. 13 does not equal 10. So 5, 3 is not a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. So the next part, part D, determine if the point 1,4 is a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. So I will write that equation underneath the point 1,4, 2x plus y equals 10. Put in the x-coordinate of 1 in for x in the equation. So 2x becomes 2 times 1, plus y is plus 4. And 2 times 1 is 2, plus 4 more. You're getting the equation 6 is equal to 10. Still not true. So 1,4 is not a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. The next one, 7,-4, is that a point on the graph of the line 2x plus y equals 10? So 2x plus y equals 10, I'll write that underneath the given point here of 7,-4. Put in the x-coordinate of 7 into x for the equation, so 2x becomes 2 times 7, plus y becomes plus a negative 4. And now this time, if I do the math, I do get a true statement. 2 times 7 is 14, plus a negative 4 is really, it can be simplified to minus 4. And that does give me a true statement, 10 equals 10. So if I put in 7 for x and negative 4 for y in the equation of the line, the equation comes out true. So that means 7 negative 4 is a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. So the answer to part E is it is a point on the graph. And finally, the last one, part F, determine if the point 0, 0 is a point on the graph of the line 2x plus y equals 10. So beneath the point 0, 0, I'll start with the equation again, 2x plus y is equal to 10. Put in the x coordinate from the point, which is 0, in for x, so 2x becomes 2 times 0. Put in the y coordinate from the point into y in the equation, which is also 0. And this time the equation is not true. You wind up with 0 equals 10, which is not true. So 0, 0 is not a point on the graph of 2x plus y equals 10. So there was only one that wound up being a point on the graph. This was the only one that made the equation true, the 7, negative 4, which was part E.